I'll get it.
How is she?
She's up and down. Mind you, she's been a bit better the last couple of days. I think something's changed for the best.
Bonjour!
Come in, you boy.
Well, this is awkward. I mean, Mr. Osborne, sir, to get up, I mean, it's
just ignore them. Did you bring some more tablets?
I thought you said you were feeling okay.
I am, which is why I wanted another one. It's just to help with my revision, in case I get sick again.
Okay, yeah, right.
You're sure, aren't you? I don't want to take them if you need them.
No, I'm fine. I feel great.
Are you ordered it? And after 5 days, it's finally arrived.
Yes! Hey!
It's just a room.
So what are you...
Pass?
Yeah, I mean, you're doing great on the vocab, so just a little bit more practice and yeah, you should be fine.
Is if I'm even well enough to sit the exam. I know it's just a practice paper, but I still want it to go well. Right, so I've never told anyone this before, but I sort of want to live in Paris.
Since when?
Since Ratatouille. I love it, but if I don't pass French, then...
Yeah, that'd be great.
Excuse me?
Sorry, no, I mean living in Paris, not failing. Not that you're going to, but I mean, it doesn't matter because you could live in Paris if you failed all your exams. Not that I'm saying you're going to!
Thanks for the support! Paris is full of art and music and amazing food. And there's this really famous bridge, right, with loads of padlocks that couples put up to show their commitment to each other.
Oh yeah, I heard about this, but didn't they take it down?
What? They can't.
And yeah, it weighed like 45 tons or something.
Well, I don't care because I'm going to go to Paris and I'm going to put a lock up somewhere for us. Oh, Jack is going to kill us.
If it's not working, then we'll try something else.
Jack is going to be back soon, then my life is going to be over. Forget about putting a lock up in Paris. Frankie's going to put a lock on my bedroom door.
This will get it out. I'm 99% sure.
If it doesn't, we're supposed to be revising and I have done nothing but try and fix it. I don't feel so good.
No, you said you were feeling better.
I was. I am. It's probably just the vinegar putting me off.
Look, then I'll give you another pill. I mean, the paper's tomorrow. Do you need it?
No, you need them.
I'm fine and I've got loads more. This is important. You want to live in Paris, right? Then just consider this as my way of helping you get there.
Are you sure?
Absolument. Right, it's okay. We still need to try the baking powder.
I've got a better idea.